How's it going? My name is Monteray Jack, and I'm here today to show you A, how to move through my gal gnomes, B, life lessons on how to be happier, and C, how to always feel your best. When in doubt, all you gotta do is go outside and look at the leaves, the grass, the big old bumblebee that's staring you straight in the eye. And remember to always move and groove. Now, your friend Monteray Jack here, I would never steer you in the wrong way. All I want is everyone to be happy and take advantage of the simple little things we are blessed to have in our everyday. Why? Just waking up in the morning and being able to enjoy the sun is a beautiful blessing all in itself. Everything around you that you see is free and available to you. Now you tell me, why on earth would you go to a therapist and spend so much money when you could just go outside and talk to a tree? You could talk to the leaves. You could even speak up to the sky. That's where all the true answers lie. And don't forget about yourself. Seeking the answers inwardly will make you feel better. Our thoughts are the clouds and the fog and the smog in our mind. Our mind initially is just a clear blue palette for all our inner workings. But then come along the emotions. Then come along the things that make us feel different. And they clog up our beautiful blue sky. Now, I don't know about you, but Monteray Jack does not want to have a smoggy sky first thing in the morning. Like this magic ball gnomes have seemed to found, our mind expands and closes with everything that passed through it. We need to know that we are in control of pushing everything aside that makes us feel like we cannot do this thing that people refer to as a hard knock life. You wanna be happy with yourself? Then be happy. Find the reasons outside to be alive. And when I say outside, I mean in the nature. Don't go externally and looking for all these things that are just gonna add to the problems, even though you think they are fixing them. The poetic movement you see right now, she's exasperated by those thoughts, but then expands. She expands to a new horizon, and all of a sudden, she's not trapped in those cloudy murks no more. Oh no, she's in control of how the boat is gonna be ridden. So you take the advice of little Monteray Jack here, and you expand your knowledge to what could be. Thank you.
If you enjoyed these, please like and comment for future topics. Have a great day.